Would you rather travel by plane, train, or automobile? I would have to say train. I don't have to do anything except sit there and look out the window or read or catch up on something. Or...
plane, definitely, because you can see out the window and you see all like the clouds and stuff, which you don't. It's the perspective of being above it rather than below it, and it's cool.
Train. It's lovely. The train's beautiful. Especially if you've got to go a long distance. It's lovely. It just winds, it wends its way through the countryside. You actually take things on board. But if you want to get there quick, it's not so good. But if you don't want to get there quick, very nice. Take the train.
Definitely a plane. I like to get up in the air and I like to get there fast.
You see, you didn't mention ships. I'd like to go by boat.
Trains are very filmic. You know what I mean? Cars are boring. Planes are like swag. I just said swag.
It depends on what kind of car. It needs to be very comfortable. Trains, I don't do trains. Although I will do a train in England soon.
My mind went to like, what's the one that's least likely to have some kind of accident, you know?
I like planes. I've never been scared of them and find them lots of fun.
I'd go by plane and business. I've been once and I kind of just keep wanting to travel business because it's amazing.
Cars, look, I'm okay, but I think I feel safest on trains.
I'd like to travel by a yacht. That'd be pretty fun.
Ooh, that can't be good.
Hi there. And make sure you like our videos. And while you're at it, hit the subscribe button. And you may as well watch some of these videos too. A neighbour's video a day keeps the doctor away. Except this one, of course. Dad joke, you know, never mind.